She's taking over. Okay. She's just about here. Okay. Yeah. Okay. What do you guys think my name is? My name's Anna. It's Anna. That is so cool. Here we go.
Hey, girl, hey.
Hey. This poem is kind of like my poem to bring us all together. Okay? All right. Like
your laugh is my like Marie Kondo, like it's fucking joyous.
I am so sick of it. Like seriously. I will remain blissfully ignorant if it means that race isn't the only thing that I see. If I don't have to live every day with victim festering inside of me. Yes, victim is what you sound like to me. With your 400 years and you're up to 1863, but after that, like, weren't you free? I mean, somebody was responsible for your oppression, but sweetheart, that wasn't me. Your excuse for everything is race, inequality, and being left behind. At some point, you gotta realize that you become a permanent victim in your mind. I'd be lying if I said I ever understood, but could you please try and see my side? I don't see you as anything other than people. So could you please stop trying to force color on my mind and color in my eyes, feeding me the same old lies told to you? If you've been oppressed all this time, then now is the time to like decide what you're gonna do. I mean, for change. It seems strange we had a black president, Supreme Court justice, images of successful African Americans in movies, radio, and TV, and yet when the smallest thing doesn't go your way, you still find a reason to blame me. You still find a reason to blame me, like, when are you gonna take responsibility? Every action has a consequence. I mean, in your defense, sometimes you guys get a bad break, but so do we. My immigrant family had it hard and we learned how to assimilate. Why? Because all lives matter, honestly. Yours and mine. We're never gonna get anywhere if you're stuck in the past all the time. Get it together, brother. It is a brand new day. You can forgive us for Trump and Pence just like we forgave you for Cosby and OJ. Okay? Jeez. Stop being sensitive all the time. Nobody says the N-word anymore except you. Then all of a sudden you want to crucify me for doing the exact same thing that you do. Even though I say it with an A. But I'm so hard that shit cray. Hey, Kanye. The new black god. I love him. He raps so hard. I have listened to so much hip hop, I've earned my black card. So quit making whites your enemy. I'm not racist. Quit making whites your enemy. I'm not racist. Quit making whites your enemy. Not racist. I can't be. I can't be.
Yeah.
What's up, my niggas?